That is according to the Serie A club's manager Luciano Spalletti, who opposes selling the winger. Starsport understand United had been in talks with Inter for Perisic since the end of last season. But San Siro chiefs are holding firm with their valuation of the Croatia international. And Spalletti believes a lack of discussions between the two clubs in recent weeks means a deal is off. He told Italian broadcaster Premium Sport, "There was a contact a few weeks ago. Then the negotiation stopped, so for me it is closed."